extensible legs and these pairs of conical spines running along its back. So it sort of looks like a twig with loads of sticks coming out of it all the way along. I think the thing I love about Hallucigenia is